Go to Enterprise now. Today is Elder Abuse Awareness Day. The Coffee County Department of Human Resources seeking to raise awareness of elder abuse. And in a proclamation to that effect, it was signed today at the Enterprise Senior Center. A DHR official says that each year thousands of elderly individuals and disabled adults have been and are being abused, neglected, and exploited. Often the abuse comes at the hands of a family member.
The physical neglect of their home is bad, or either their caregivers. The number one perpetrator in that we've seen in our county that's inflicting the abuse is a family member or a caregiver.
So if you have any suspicions, be sure and check that stuff out. If you also suspect that a person might be a victim of abuse, that you're encouraged to report it to the adult toll-free abuse hotline. That number's on your screen. It's 800-458-7214.